Now I want to install the Java. Click this setup. The window is minimized here, just click it, then click next. I'll go to install this Java, C colon program files Java. Okay, I leave it as a default location. Click next. Now it is asking to install JRE. That also I want to install C colon program files Java. That also I want to install in default location program files Java. Okay. Click next. Okay, Java JDK and JRE is installed. JDK Java Development Kit, JRE is a Java Runtime Environment. Both are installed in my computer, in my laptop. The next step is to access tutorial. I don't want to access the tutorial. I don't want the tutorials. So I want to close this window. Go to C colon program files in the Java. You can see under Java folder, JDK and JRE is installed. Okay. Now we need to verify if it is installed correctly or not. That is that meaning it's a configured the path everything configured correctly or not. Java C is not recognized still. Java is recognized. If you use Java C, it says not recognized. That means Java path is not set in our operating system. That meaning Java path is not set in the operating system. We need to set that. Go to JDK bin, copy this path. Copy this path and from this PC, right click, properties, advanced system settings, in the environment variable, click path, in the system variables, click path, edit, paste it. This is my older version of Java path. I don't want that. I am removing that. This is the latest version of whatever I installed now, that path. Whatever I have installed now, that JDK path. So I copied that and I pasted here in the path variable and I click OK. When you look at Java variable, this is also pointing to my old Java installation path. We need to change it to existing one, whatever I installed now. Copy this path. You have to copy from this table. We need to set only Java home. This is a Java home path. Okay. If you want to set a newly, I'm going to remove that. If you want to set newly, click a new button. Type Java home. Then copy the Java home path. Then paste it to a variable value. Click OK. Now Java home set. Click OK. Click OK. Now I want to verify again. Close this command prompt. Open command prompt again. In order to verify the path setup, you need to close the existing command prompt. After adding those path and Java home, close the command prompt and reopen the command prompt. Then check it. Java C. Java C is now working. See, Java C is now working. It's giving the help. Okay, now Java also should work. That meaning the Java is configured properly in the operating system. In the next step, we're going to see how to install MySQL at the MySQL Workbench. Still not subscribe this channel? Please subscribe it. Share this video to your friend circle. Click bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching this full video.